Hey guys, welcome to my first video. So today we're gonna be playing War Thunder with M4A1 76mm cannon. We're also gonna be playing a bit with the P-47 N-15. These are my only two 5.0 vehicles in the US text tree, so the rest are gonna be 3.7, 2.3, and 3.3. So yeah, let's get into it.
2,000 years later.
Just joined the game, so we're waiting for the game to start, and yeah. So the M4A1, I'm not really too good with it because I just got it today, and I've only been playing since November 2020. But yeah, another thing I can entertain you guys with my lack of skill. Yeah, and so we're gonna be rushing C, actually B, because I prefer urban fighting these days, as I'm not really good with long range engagements. Yeah. So the M4A1 76, it's kind of like a jack of all trades vehicle, but like the only good thing about it is its cannon, which for its VR it does the job really well. It takes care of maintenance. But everything else, it has a really good gun traverse and it does turn pretty well on the spot. But as for top speed and armor, they're really below mediocre. But like it kind of handles like a heavy tank, 50 ton tank, except it's around 32 tons. But once you get into position, this thing just—it's really, really good.
Attack the B point.
And that's what's gonna happen to players that are actually good at this game. But for me, it's basically spawn, move a bit, die. So I'm gonna try to not die and play smart. So there's two players over there.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Okay, I feel like we need to just take care of some sticker maps. There's another guy there. Thankfully it's a medium tank, I should probably go this way. Because he's coming from this way. This one's also going over there, so we can kind of use him as thermal armor. Oh, there's smoke there, which means that he's probably been damaged. So, okay, the smoke's clearing, which means he's probably gonna appear there. He's probably moved it. Oh, there's a guy right there. I'm confused. So yeah, this is basically my gameplay. All day long. Spawn, move a bit, think, die. Alright, so we're gonna play with the M4 now. Probably gonna be the same thing. Alright, so instead of rushing for B, let's go for A. Or rather, in the direction of A. Like this. So we're gonna go to A. And then go a bit like this. And then kinda like rush the enemies from behind when they're in the city. So I guess that's the plan.
Attention,
it's gonna take quite a while
zone
to get there though, so I'm gonna. So there's been an enemy spotted up ahead. So we're gonna go this way, Tiger? No, that's a medium. No, that's a tiger. The tiger's been killed. I can only really kill tigers. Like the tiger H1, I can kill it from the commander section. This part. like the bow the commander sticks his head out, it's weak, and it'll, with a new volumetric circuit, it'll deal quite some damage. Ooh, we shouldn't have done that. Oh, God. Stuck with the M16 into another game because I'm not gonna bother trying to penetrate heavily armored vehicles such as that Tiger H1 with a 12.7mm anti-aircraft gun when there were no aircraft anyways. It would have just been a waste of time on Silver Lions, which I am already low on. So back in the M4A1 76, and that victory match just shot a tree down. Pretty cool. I'm not really sure why this machine gun is placed in the middle of the turret. Like, if it's remotely controlled, then okay, but like, if it's not, then is a commander just gonna like stick his head out and then like, bend his back to like unnatural degrees? Angles and just die from scoliosis or something? I don't think that's very efficient. So it's probably remote control, or the designers of the turret are just not very smart at all. You know what I'm talking about? These are the kinds of machines that can be killed. Like instead of taking the short, the short hill, I go straight for the long one, and then there's a tree on top, and I can barely move away. And then my arm is exposed.
Allied forces have captured the zone.
But this time, I went fine. Happily. I should probably not do that again. Like, for example, usually I'd go up this road. But this time I'm gonna play smart. I'm gonna go around. Not straight through. We're getting nearer to the enemies. So B is being capped. Planning to go B, but it's already connected. So we're gonna go for C. Or maybe no. Yeah. No, we're not going for it. And I should not have looked away. I should have focused now. Well, time to go back to the 3.7 meters.
Attention to the designated grid square.
We're ahead of the enemy.
Okay, I guess a spawn camper. So, same plan, but not the same plan. We're gonna go for B. Because it's safe. Safe, but I didn't go for the safe zone. I went for C. That was why I died. I was having B. Oh, not very good news. Oh, even better news, I can see him.
Next target!
Finally, my first kill. It's so satisfying to get a kill, like genuinely. Especially like a one-shot kill. Like a kill where like nobody doesn't know who you're gonna kill. And he's just there, looking all smug. Oh, I just killed him. What's it called? I just killed an R3. I'm just gonna go here and cap the zone with my side completely exposed to the enemy's spawn.
Attention to the map.
And then I just come. And I slap him. I slap him in the face. And he dies.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Because I had a knife in my hand. I'm gonna slap it. Slap him in the face. And, no, he didn't even succeed in killing me. That was sad.
A little more effort, and victory will be
kill for
ours.
Me. Oh, no, that, I feel, I'm dead. I am not dead. Oh, I was in the yes, I am.
Attention to the map.
I definitely didn't forget about
zone.
There's a guy there. Oh, he's dead. Is he dead? Yep, dead. Well, I'm back to going to be. I should have just kept moving. Why don't I cap? The scoreboard would be like half of what it is now for three enemies. Why don't I cap?
Attention!
Shot out by an ITP. Goes back for another pass, I'm probably gonna die. So I'm gonna say this. ATP, please don't go back for another pass. I don't wanna die. I'm gonna lose too much money and go bankrupt. I don't really wanna die too much. Why is the rate of turn so slow? Is that strange? Okay, it's back to normal. It's probably because it was appearing. Like busy or something. Alright, so where's this guy? Okay, there he is. I was scared he was like right on top of me. Where my weak spot is. On the top. Okay. So we're nearing the B points. And I should probably try to kill anyone that's like looking at B, because I don't really want to die when I'm at B, because I kind of want to capture B. Okay, good thing I did that. Engine shot.
Just a little more effort, and victory will surely be ours. Yes, I hate it.
Okay, that's not very good. I'm gonna rush. Gotta do this fast before we repair. He repaired. He's not good to repair. Oh, no, sir, I'm out. Wait, if he repairs right here, die. Yes! It worked! Alright, we got a cat B. We got a turtle cat cat. That's a cat. Ooh, it's an R-22. It's pretty effective. Ooh, is that a guy? He definitely was. Oh, I messed that up. We should probably go this way. I don't have a clear side shot on me. Alright, R-3. You go cap the B points. I'm gonna take care of this guy. Hopefully I can get a good side shot in the next 10 years, which is the time it's going to take me to climb up this hill. Sure.
No.
I'm screwed. I'm truly screwed. It's the highest one. I got his bow! Yes, I got his bow! I got his bow! Let's go! Alright. So we're going to... Oh, let's see. Okay, that did nothing to me. Okay, this guy has literally... Oh no, he's... Okay, still dead. So destroyed. You're probably not... Oh, he's not coming. He's supposed to kill me again. Oh, please. Don't tell me he's supposed to kill me.
We no longer have the advantage.
No. Oh, yes! Oh, it's a team kill. Oh, that was so good. I like that. Should I go without mode? Nah. Let's go with bombs only. Because I'm not... okay. That's too much. That's way too much. Okay, rockets only. Let's go with a P-47 and 15. I can destroy these guys, the airplanes. The guys with the cool things on their in the front, the propellers. And they can go really fast and really high. Yeah, I think they're called planes. But I don't think they're gonna be planes very shortly. If I get my sights on them with my 850 cals. I only need to be within 1 kilometer of range within them and be able to predict their movements. Should I attack? I don't know. And plus, I need to protect the friendly, and he's dead. Oh, and it's a typhoon. I need to get him on the first shot. Oh, I'm dead. Did he just? Oh no, that wasn't the typhoon. Oh, I'm really dumb, dude. Yep. Last minute taken out. Oh god. That wasn't fun at all. That was not fun. So yeah. This is basically my gameplay anytime I play Warthunder, and yeah, that's it. See ya.